ప్రొఫెసర్ వెంకటేశ్వరన్ ఈజ్ ది ఇన్ ద వోకల్. ఇన్ ఫ్యాక్ట్ ఐ టోల్డ్ హిమ్ హియర్ హ్యాండెడ్ ఓవర్ టు మీ ఏ బిగ్ పేజ్. ఇఫ్ ఐ రీడ్ ఇట్ ఇట్ విల్ టేక్ హాఫ్ ఎన్ అవర్. ఇట్ ఐ లీట్ అవే ఇన్ టు హిస్ టైమ్. సో ఐ టోల్డ్ హిమ్ ఐ విల్ ఓన్లీ స్పీక్ అబౌట్ యూ ఎక్స్ టెంపో. దో హీ ఈస్ ఏ ప్రొఫెసర్ ఆఫ్ మేనేజ్మెంట్, ఐ కన్సిడర్ హిమ్ యాజ్ ప్రొఫెసర్ ఆఫ్ కర్ణాటిక్ మ్యూజిక్. హీ హ్యాడ్ ఎ వెరీ బిగ్ లీనేజ్ స్టార్టింగ్ యాజ్ ఎ టాట్లర్ ఫ్రమ్ హిస్ మదర్ డాక్టర్ రామనాథన్ అస్ హిస్ గురు, కుట్టంకుడి వైద్యనాథన్ అస్ గురు. ఇన్ ఫ్యాక్ట్ ఈస్ డూయింగ్ ఏ కన్సర్ట్ ఇన్ దిస్ వన్ మెమరీ ఆఫ్ కున్నగుడి వైద్యనాథన్ అట్ చెన్నై ఆన్ 8th. ఇన్ ఫ్యాక్ట్ మై రిక్వెస్ట్ హీమ్ వాస్ వెన్ హీఈస్ డూయింగ్ దాట్ వై డోంట్ యూ మేక్ అదర్ పీపుల్ డూ దాట్ ఫర్ యూ లేటర్. ఐ హవ్ బీన్ కోక్సింగ్ హిమ్ అండ్ కోక్సింగ్ హిమ్ అండ్ కోక్సింగ్ హిమ్. ఐఎమ్ షూర్ ఐ విల్ సక్సీడ్ ఇన్ మై వెంచర్ అండ్ ఇట్స్ అ వెంచర్. నౌ వీ హ్యావ్ ఇన్ వయలిన్ Vidwan TL Rajagopalan. He was here yesterday also. He is a disciple of Kumari Kanyakumari. And we have Mridangam Vidwan KR Gurudutt, disciple of Vidwan GS Nagaraj. Am I right? So exactly same thing when he tells, you know I think professor will start with Gurubhyo Namaha. That's all. You know, I want somebody to say Gurubhyo Namaha to him. With that I leave the stage to professor and the accompanying artist to take us into ecstasy for the next 2 hours. Thank you very much. Thank you.
గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ ఫ్రెండ్స్, నమస్కారం మిస్టర్ ఎవ్రీబడి. గురు బ్రహ్మ గురు విష్ణు గురుదేవో మహేశ్వర గురు సాక్షాత్ పరబ్రహ్మ తస్మై శ్రీ గురవే నమ. రామాయ రమభద్రాయ రమచంద్రాయ వేదస్యే రఘునాథాయ నాథాయ సీతాయ పతే నమ. ఓమాంచనీయాయ విద్మహే వాయుపుత్రాయ ధీమహి తన్నో హనుమ ప్రచోదయాత్. సద్గురు త్యాగరాజస్వామి నమ. శ్రీ గురుభ్యో నమ. I am very happy and satisfied that this is the second opportunity I've had to perform in this wonderful place, this amphitheatre in ETA Gardens. On the first occasion we had the Magadi Music Festival in 2016, and my good friend Shri Subramanyam sir has been very helpful in putting these programs together. And in the 2016 concert, his Guruji GS Nagaraj sir played for my concert. It's a very memorable opportunity we had. The concert went on for more than 2.5 hours, I think. Now today's program will focus a lot of compositions on Lord Krishna, because we had Gokulashtami, which is now the festival which is now being celebrated everywhere. So many of the compositions today will focus on Lord Krishna and Lord Narayana as well. Whatever music that I have managed to learn and whatever little music that I know, the entire credit goes to my revered Gurujis, particularly my beloved mother and guru, Shripati Sulochana Somasundaram, who put me through the paces. And then onward to சங்கீதக்காரனதி ஆலத்தூர் ஸ்ரீனிவாச ஐயர், சங்கீதக்காரனதி டாக்டர் எஸ் ராமநாதன், வயலின் மேஸ்ட்ரோ குன்னக்குடி வைத்தியநாதன் சார், அண்ட் வயலின் வித்வான் திருநியம் கிருஷ்ணமூர்த்தி சார். தீஸ் ஆர் த பீப்புள் ஹூ ஹவ் மேட் ஆல் திஸ் பாசிபிள் ஃபார் மீ. இஃப் யூ ஃபைண்ட் திஸ் மியூசிக் டு பி நைஸ் அண்ட் ப்ளசன்ட், எவ்ரி கிரெடிட் கோஸ் டு மை குருஜிஸ். எனி ஷார்ட் கமிங்ஸ் அண்ட் லிமிட்டேஷன்ஸ் யூஆர் பியூர்லி மைண்ட். I will start the concert with a composition of Muthuswami Dikshitar. It is a rare composition which has been taught by my revered Guruji, Dr. Ramanathan sir. It is on Lakshmi and Ganapati. It's in the Raga Chakravaka. லக்ஷ்மி கணபதி சௌந்தர்ய ரூபம் ஓம்கார பிரணவ தாரகபுத்ரம். லக்ஷ்மி கணபதி சௌந்தர்ய ரூபம் ஓம்கார பிரணவ தாரகபுத்ரம். லக்ஷ்மி கணபதி சௌந்தர்ய a rare kriti of Dikshitar. It's not commonly sung everywhere, taught by my guru Ramanan sir. I will now sing Subramanian sir request Sarasa Samadana in Kapi Narayani. இன்றைக்கி வந்து 80% லிஸ்னர்ஸ் ரிக்வெஸ்ட் தான் நினைக்கிறேன். லெட்ஸ் சி இட் கோஸ். அண்ட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ மை குருஜிஸ் ஃபேவரட் காம்போசிஷன்ஸ் ஹீ பிளேஸ் இன் கான்சர்ட்ஸ். குணகுடி சார் This is a popular Tamil Kriti, Ramanukku Mannan Mudi Tharithale. It has been composed by Arunachala Kidirayar. Again, this has been specially requested by Subramaniam sir. I promise to do it today. Ramanukku Mannan Mudi Tharithale. 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 Nanmayin Thorrukkale. மரமே உனக்கு என்னடி பேச்சு பா 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 மரமே உனக்கு என்னடி பேச்சு நடி பேச்சு பாமரமே உனக்கு நடி பேச்சு பாமரமே உனக்கு நடி பேச்சு பாமரமே உனக்கு நடி பேச்சு பாமரமே உனக்கு நடி பேச்சு பழம் நழுவே பாலில் விழுந்த போலாச்சு பாமரமே உனக்கு நடி பேச்சு பழம் நழுவே பாலில் விழுந்த போலாச்சு பழம் நழுவே பாலில் விழுந்த போலாச்சு பழம் நழுவே பாலில் விழுந்த போலாச்சு பழம் நழுவே பழம் நழுவே பால் மிருந்த போலாச்சு பழம் நழுவே பால் மிருந்த போலாச்சு பழம் நழுவே பால் மிருந்த போலாச்சு ராமன் மூடி தரித்தது நன்மையின் தொற்று காலே பரசுராமன் கர்வம் தீர்த்த வண்டியவன் காப்பவண்டி பரசுராமன் கர்வம் தீர்த்த வண்டியவன் காப்பவண்டி பரசுராமன் கர்வம் தீர்த்த வண்டி பட்டம் கட்ட எட்டு வண்டி பட்டம் கட்ட எட்டு வண்டி ராம 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 பட்டம் கட்ட எட்டு வண்டி
நாலு பேரில் மூத்தவனிய வண்டி எங்கள் மகளி பட்டம் கட்ட ஏற்ற வண்டி நாலு பேரில் மூத்தவனிய வண்டி எங்கள் மகளி ராமனுக்கு மகனு மூடி தரித்தாலே
Bani. What you have just heard is the Gunakudi Bani of rendering this composition. Why it has been rendered the way which I have just managed to do with Guruji's blessings. Now, Subramanian sir has written a very nice review in today's Facebook on this composition. Those of you who have the time, please take a look at it. I will do it in a very short manner. I want to do it because this Saturday is Guruji's 10th anniversary. I'm performing in Chennai in his honor. So I want to do a short description of the Gunakudi Bani here today. You see, this composition by Arunachala Kaviraya is actually a discourse. It is a discourse between two people, between Kausalya and Kaikeyi, as to who is the most suitable person to be the king of Ayodhya. So as you know, Kausalya wants her son Rama to be the king. Kaikeyi wants her son Bharatan to be the king. I think we all know that. So now this is a discourse between these two people. It's a very nice composition written by Arunachala Kaviraya. Adalavandhu, I will say it in a short manner. Guruji's style involves a lot of jaru swaras and also vallinam mellinam, soft and loud tones. He constantly alternates between soft and loud tones to bring out the imagery of the composition. For example, in the Anupallavi, the first stanza will show that one person is arguing very loudly. In the second Sangati, you will hear one person arguing loudly, another person replying softly. And then the third Sangati will be the other person speaking loudly, the other person responding softly, and so on. Finally, Kausalya will say in a very soft, persuasive manner to drive some sense into Kaikeyi's head, why Rama should be the king of Ayodhya. It comes down. I'll just show you the Sangatis.
Pamarame unakku ennadi pechu.
That is, Kausalya is telling in anger to Kaikeyi. Pamarame means, how could you be so, ignorant of things? What are you talking about? He is the most suitable person to be king of Ayodhya.
Pamarame unak yenadi peche.
Why are you saying these things? You're totally ignorant of the reality. And then the other line is the most interesting of it, the imagery. Padam nadvi palil vilundar polache. Tamil la padam nadvi palil vilundar polache means a piece of banana, when dropped into a large container of milk, goes to the bottom, isn't it? Now, if you look at it carefully, the banana doesn't go straight down in a right angle. It doesn't go straight. When you drop a piece of banana into the pot of milk, it goes like this, and then goes up and drops to the bottom.
Palam naduvi palil virundar polache. Virundar polache.
Swaraksara.
Virundar nisadani madagama. Virundar polache.
Then the last stanza is where the banana actually goes to the bottom of the pot.
Palam naduvi palil virundar polache. ராமனுக்கு மௌன மூடி தரித்தாலே
சுராட்சர
மககு சாநித மகச மௌன மூடி மககு சாநித மகச மௌன மூடி மககு சாநித மகச மௌன மூடி தரித்தாலே
மன்னன் முடி மீன்ஸ் கிரவுன் த கிரவுன் இஸ் ஆல்வேஸ் த டாப் ஸோ இட் ஸ்டார்ட்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் மத்தியமா த டாப் ஆக்டிவ் அப்பர் ஆக்டிவ் மத்தியமா
மௌன மூடி தரித்தாலே
திஸ் இஸ் இன் ஷார்ட் த குடகுடி பாணி தி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் திங் இஸ் குருஜி ஹேஸ் அனலைஸ் திஸ் வெரி கேர்ஃபுல்லி வெரி வெரி கேர்ஃபுல்லி இஸ் அனலைஸ் திஸ் அண்ட் ஹி ஹேஸ் set the swaras and sangatis to fit the mood of the sahitya. He has done the same thing for sarasa sambadana, but it's a long explanation. I cannot do it now. I have to proceed. I proceed now. I will go to the main item, then we will do Thukkadas after that. The main item is going to be a Chargeshi, Raja Chargeshi, Atamoti Kalate.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Bale.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on.